Hey, what's up? It's Booty Quake. This is Maintenance Monday, where we build your body back up again after Derby breaks it down all week. And this week I'm going to give you a better way to stretch your quad. So usually with quad stretches, the one that we're all used to is this guy, where we grab our foot, our ankle, bring it in towards our butt. However, this is not getting your whole length of your quadricep muscle. Okay, a quad is actually four heads of the same muscle, hence the name quad, and one of them connects all the way up in your knee, and all the way up in your hip, and all the way down to your knee. So the only way to get that one is with this super stretch I'm gonna give you right now. This one is gonna be really awkward and ungraceful to get into. So just hook your foot up onto a bench, get your other foot up onto the ground, hold on if you need to, and now you are in the quadriceps super stretch. Micro movement here, you need to strongly flex your butt, okay? So clench up your glute, and as you clench up, just tilt your pelvis under a little bit. So you're gonna move your hip forward just a fraction. Release, clench, tilt, release. And do that little clench, tilt, release 20 or 30 times per side. Switch sides, and now you have super stretched your quad.